It was an open conference, there was open debate, and there is a lot to be done. So for me, this conference is not a one-day event, it's part of an ongoing dialogue with our stakeholders.
We are the only possibility for Europe. There is no alternative. European banks have lent 26 trillion euros compared to American banks, 8 trillion. So we are the source of lending and nothing can replace it. That type of magnitude can only be done by banks.
We as an association, we are the well-respected representation of the banking industry with the new regulator, the new commission. And with two purposes. On one hand, of course, to contribute to the financing of the economy. We want to provide part of the solution to the growth agenda of Europe. Second, of course, to also provide the new regulator, the Commission, with the impacts of the new regulations. Because we are probably turning a page. You know, the rules have been decided. Now, what is important is how does it work? And I think we are there also to say what works and does not.
The reason for all the regulation is we want to avoid a new financial crisis that dampens economic growth or creates a recession. If we then, by the regulation, create recession or the low growth, then we have gone too far. What I'm asking is that we sit down and recalibrate and ask ourselves, do we really want a banking system that is so much loaded with regulation, that the cost of lending money is so high that very few people or companies out there really want to borrow those money? And isn't that a real issue when we're talking about economic growth in Europe?
If there's one challenge in Europe, it is growth. Because behind growth, it's the confidence in Europe, and not just economically, but politically. Now, clearly, what is important is that credit is being provided to the right projects. We know that SMEs will create jobs. And if there are good projects, investment needs, we should be there. And of course, transmitting the low interest rate environment to our clients.
Our incoming president, Frederico Dea, has clearly made sure that we will implement the new priorities that we have agreed in the board. So we need to engage. We need to engage on growth in the economy. We need to engage with the new supervisor. We need to deal with our reputation and look at new banking models.